Vittoria have very kindly sent me a new tyre to test out, the Agarro, and I'm about to fit this tubeless to my bike with a Vittoria Airliner. So I thought I'd share a video with you guys of me doing this in real time to show you how I get the tyre and the Airliner on the rim without any tools. I hope you guys find this video useful. If you've got any questions, stick them down in the comments below. Please subscribe and enjoy the video.